There really is nothing impossible for our God, amen? God can do anything in our hearts. But how many of you know that just because you accept Christ into your life, that doesn't mean everything is smooth sailing from there on out, right? Sometimes you're stuck in a situation where you feel just overwhelmed and you wonder, where's the light? Where is God? Does he even hear me? Well, the Bible has something to say about that. In the book of Isaiah, it says, when you go through rivers of difficulty, I will not leave you. When you go through the fire of oppression, you will not be overwhelmed. He has so much more meant for us. This far he has held us through the waters as they crash against. This far he is with us. He is for us through the stormy depths. I will soar on the wings like eagles. Oh God.
Crashing over, he's gone.